Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you a neutral makeup look. So if you like this type of video, keep on watching. For a primer, I'm gonna use Essence primer for combination skin because my combo and have a little imperfection. So this is really light and hydrating and I love it to use. So now when primer is done, I'm gonna use Catrice HD Liquid Courage Foundation. I'm gonna apply with pump and blend it with a beauty sponge. Now when foundation is on, I'm gonna use Catrice Liquid Concealer and I'm gonna apply underneath my eye on lid. And I'm gonna do to make coverage some spots. I got some pimple on some part on my face, so I'm gonna put concealer just a tiny amount to cover them, and then I'm gonna blend it with a finger. To make a blended concealer into my skin and to cover any pimple, any spot of or anything. And warmer of my fingers are gonna help me to blend this concealer perfectly to my skin and match with my foundation. And if it's necessary, I'm gonna repeat once again. I need a little bit here, here, and here. Now when foundation and concealer are done, I'm gonna use Catrice eyebrow set and nail angled brush and I'm gonna fill my brows and let's start. Eyebrows are done and now we are moving to the eyes. For this tutorial I have Estee Lauder Pure Color Envy Sculpting Eyeshadow. If you see my collection about eyeshadow palette, I'm gonna post it somewhere here and I'm gonna use some of these pretty shades and I'm gonna keep this very simple, very minimalistic if you like this kind of look. So for my crease, I'm gonna use this brown shade here. It's nice pigmented, it's easy to work with, and it's so pretty. A little bit darkening my eyes, I'm gonna use this shade here. I'm gonna make it like a stamp on the end of my eyelid and put a color towards the inner part of my eye and blend it. Same thing on the other side. And now on the eyelid there is no any eyeshadow. I'm gonna use this lightest shade to the rest of my eyelid. I'm gonna take this BH Cosmetics eyeshadow brush and I'm gonna apply this lighter shade from the inner part for my tear dot. I'm gonna use this lighter shade. I'm gonna slightly press it to open my eye. Now, when is eyeshadow done, I'm gonna clean my edges with a beauty sponge and remove all excess I don't want in this look. And then I'm gonna get a clean edge that I want. And that's it. With essential crease brush, I'm gonna use this brush and I'm gonna apply this red to see how it looks on my skin. Hopefully good. And let's see. Okay, it gives some color, but I don't see some shine at all. I'm gonna try to use my finger and see how it gonna works on my skin and how it's gonna be with this makeup look. I'm not happy how this looks, so I'm gonna move this from my face. I'm gonna apply it some normal highlight or liquid highlighter and I'll be back. I'm back. So now when I was moved the this highlight that didn't work for me, I was again apply foundation on cheeks and now I'm gonna use a highlighter also from Catrice that is made especially for a advent calendar. It's CO1 Let It Glow, so I'm gonna try to use it and hopefully that it's gonna work for me. Please don't let me down. Fingers crossed and let's see. This is promising. I see some glow here. And now we are moving to the blush. For blush, I'm gonna use Sleek Rose Gold. This is one of my favorite brushes I like to use when I do blush. And this shade is so pretty. It gives a warmth to your skin. And now we are moving to the lips. For lips, I'm gonna use Avon Chu Power Stay 16 Hour Lip Color. This is non-stop nude. I was wearing this before and I love it. I love this because it does have a crannable set, but it's not most important. It's important when you apply this liquid lipstick with your finger, it looks more naturally. And when you're applying with a brush, it gives you a full coverage and more intense color. I was almost finished this tutorial without mascara. So for mascara, I'm gonna use Essence I Need a Miracle Mascara. And that's the finished look. I hope you like it. Like you see, it's simple. I was use three colors, light for crease, little bit darker for my outside of eyelid, and lighter shade to my inner corner of eye, and that completes the eyes. For cheeks, I was use golden highlight, little bit pink blush, and nude lips. I think it's simple. I'll try to explain the more I can, and that's the look. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.